Imagine playing for Alabama and asking Nick Saban if he can get your girlfriend into law school. Alabama has lost some players to the transfer portal. One of those players wanted $500,000 and asked Nick Saban if he could get his girlfriend into law school and for them to pay for it. You can imagine, this probably wouldn't go over well. I guess Nick Saban's response was, "I showed him the door."